So in this video, I'll be sharing with you my Android home screen setup of the week. Now, as you can see, this is an amazing setup and I really love the colors I used in making these widgets. And as you can see, some of them are kind of similar to what I'm wearing today. You can see red, blue in the background, green somewhere, yellow, and it's kind of similar to this setup. And it's not as if I did plan it, did I? No, I didn't plan it. I just wore anything and it kind of matched my setup. I think I'm just talking too much. Let's just jump right in. So yes, I'll be sharing with you my setup. I call it the never give up setup. And I really tinkered around KWGT Pro and I was able to create this really nice text heavy setup because I have about 6 widgets here and they all have some bit of text in them and I'm going to be sharing it with you. So let's just start with the top widget. Now the top widget, as you can see, is a text widget. It's just a flat, simple, basic text widget. And it has the quote, never give up. I'm someone who loves quotes a lot because some way, somehow, I try to find inspiration from it. And anytime I see never give up, you know what it tells me? It tells me to stay on course. Like if I started something and it might not be going on well, but I should never give up. So that's how come I have it here, because it inspires me a lot. Now let me move on to the bottom widget. We have like 5 widgets and I'll be taking you through all of them. So the one at the bottom right corner is our kind of our RAM widget. So it tells us our total RAM. In this case, we have a 2 gigs RAM device because this setup was actually created on the Tecno Spark 5. And after that, we have free RAM, and we have free RAM of about 483 megabytes. So it's kind of nice to have these stats if you're running a lot of apps and you're about running out of RAM. Just with a quick glance, you can see how much RAM you have remaining. Now moving on to the widget on the bottom left corner. So we have a music widget in one of my favorite colors, yellow. And I mean, this music widget is so simple. You can see the title of the song and the title of the artist who sang that song or composed that song, and you'd see this really nice cover art of the Pascal music playing, and it has this squircle vibe because I kind of like squares with rounded corners, and that is what I went for in this setup, and it really looks good. So on the right side I have a red color and on the left side I have a yellow color. Now moving on to the second layer, we can see 2 widgets as well. Now on the right we have a weather widget. Now this is a very simple widget. It just tells us the state of the weather in text format. So if it's going to be cloudy, it's going to say cloudy, or rainy or very sunny, so that kind of vibe. So there and then you don't have to see the numbers and all that. You can just see that, well, today's a sunny day, I can go out and have fun. So that is why I made this widget, because I wanted it to be so simple. I love the color, it's green and it kind of matches that whole colorful vibe I'm trying to go for with this setup. And at the bottom of the weather text, we have the minimum and maximum temperature of the day, which is very cool as well. Now on the left side, we have a widget that tells us our Wi-Fi status, because I am always on Wi-Fi. And so it's just a status that shows you that, hey, you're connected to Wi-Fi or not. And below that, it tells us another very important stats, the data used by my device last month. So now this is very cool because you can actually see that information right on your home screen without having to go into the settings and having to check it out. So I just decided to have that here so that I don't have to go digging into my settings to look for how much data I consumed last month, because in actual sense it's very difficult to find that out. Now moving on to the top, we have a big widget. Now this widget tells us the day and it's really big. I just love font heavy widgets because once you just look at it, you can see what you're looking for. And it tells me the day. So if it's Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, I can easily see it. Now below that, it tells me the event in my calendar, which is very important because I'm someone who has a lot of meetings to attend. So with a quick glance, I can see the next meeting I have to attend just on my home screen without having to go to settings or go to calendar. I don't need to go to settings to see my calendar event. Sorry, but I mean, I have to go to the calendar app, navigate to that particular day, and then have to check it out. So, I mean, the whole idea of this setup is to simplify your daily activity, your daily routine. So it's kind of like a true minimalist setup, if I can say. And I mean, I really love the color combination. So you have a very nice play of purple, blue, green, red, and yellow, and it comes together and it brings life to this setup. And yeah, this is the setup I have for this week. I'm gonna leave everything, so the KWGT files, in the description section, so head there to check it out. And you know you need to have KWGT Pro to be able to install and run these. And I mean, let me know what you think down in the comment section. What do you think about the setup? Do you think it's a yay or you think it's a nay? I'm curious to know what you guys are gonna say in the comment section down below. So we've come to the end of the video. I go by the name Soji Gray, and if you're new here, I'd really appreciate and love it if you subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon as well, so that anytime a new video is released, you're going to be updated instantly. I'll catch you in the next one. Stay blessed.